please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, the other stock that I wanted your thoughts on, if you looked at it, is Firstsource, quietly making a big move.
See, Anuj, this is an interesting stock, and if you really see for last two or three quarters, the stock is seen to be doing, you know, the, on the earning front, seem to be showing reasonable growth. And in fact, maybe the stock, we recommended this stock on the channel about 6 months back at 40, 45, and it moved to as high as 85 in about 4 to 6 months. So, you know, you're bound to see the profitability. And in fact, even when the mid and small cap carnage was seen, the stock has not seen correction. You know, in fact, it kept up moving up. And maybe about one and a half months back, it must have touched the high of 85 rupees. And in spite of the good numbers, now, you know, after having corrected to 60 with profit booking, weekend seen having exited and all sort of things, we have been seeing the renewed buying coming back. But we take a fair value of the stock maybe at 70, 72. Though again, you know, Sanjeev Goenka has been very positive on this BPO company, you know, which is the promoter, CAC is the promoter. And this company will go in one of the vertical where the CAC is getting demerged into four units and all four stocks will get listed. So, you know, we are keeping positive view, but I don't think that current rate of 70, because you don't have, because of the fair valuation is seen at 74, keep it on radar. Maybe you are fine to see the stock again correcting back to about 64, 65, where one can look to buy it and with a view to book a profit at about 74, 75.